I am doing the 11th play, that is If I Were You. It is written by Douglas James. Yes, this play is very special because it is filled with thrill. Total suspense is given. It is very interesting, humorous one, because playwright presents two characters of same build. They look same, so he maintains special interest. One curiosity is retained throughout the play. In the end, we get special suspense. So, characters we have to read. First is Gerard, then one intruder. How he outwits him with his special peace of mind, with his special tricks. The main character of the play is Gerard, who lives alone in a lonely cottage in the wilds of Essex. One intruder, who is a criminal, enters his cottage. He is shocked, but he never shows that. Yes, why he enters? Because he resembles Gerard. He has one special intention to murder him, and he wants to impersonate him to escape from the police. It must be very easy for him to live in his place. But Gerard, who is himself one special actor, so he is very, very intelligent, who himself is a playwright. So he outwits the intruder. First, he tells the intruder that impersonating him will not help him, as he himself was a criminal earlier. So he was expecting trouble any time, and his bag was ready. Then he shows his disguise, outfits containing false mustaches, to convince the intruder. In between, the telephone bell rings. Gerard tells the intruder that it might be a call from the informer. He proposes the intruder to leave the place in his car. Rather, he wants to help him, so he agrees with him. He opens the door, which was really the door of a cupboard. Then the intruder looks in to check what may be inside. Just then, he gives him a push. His revolver falls down, so Gerard locks the door and picks up the revolver. In this way, he answers the phone call and tells his friend to send the sergeant to his place at once. So we come to know in the end that Gerard himself was a playwright. In this way, this play has a happy note in the ending. And it proves whenever we get by chance one trouble, we shouldn't lose our heart. Rather, we should try to assess the situation. Then we should try to assess the mentality of the person who is troubling us. In this way, in the meantime, we should make one plan to outwit that person. If we don't lose our special mental peace or calmness or composed attitude, we can never be in trouble. So it is nice play to get this special message that we should try never to lose our control. Yes, now first questions. Yes, thinking about the text. Yes, important are these only. Why does the intruder choose Gerard as the man whose identity he wants to take on? Yes, the intruder chose Gerard as the man whose identity he wants to take on because he is a kind of mystery man. He phones his orders, then he sometimes only goes away and comes back quickly, and he remains just as the same. He is not a social person. That's why he wants to impersonate him. Now, next important question. What is Gerard's profession? Quote the parts. Gerard is a dramatist. We can be very sure when he says, "Sorry, I can't let you have the props in time for rehearsal." Otherwise, one bag was ready. Then he shows mustaches and all टू प्रूव ऑल हिज इंटेंशंस और पोस्ड इंटेंशंस टू द इंट्रूडर. देन सेवेंथ क्वेश्चन, अ मिस्ट्री. आई प्रपोज टू एक्सप्लेन व्हाट इज द मिस्ट्री. द स्पीकर वॉन्ट्स दैट द इंट्रूडर should explain what mystery is associated with him. The mystery is about Gerard's placing his orders every time on telephone because he is not a social person and he goes out suddenly, returns almost in the same way. So this is a mystery about him.